warning along Southern California's coast. Strong winds, high water levels are leading to large and very dangerous waves and a high surf warning. Surf as high as 15 feet is expected in Ventura County. Beaches in San Diego and Los Angeles counties also saw the high waves. Inexperienced swimmers and surfers are being told to stay out of the water. But you know, there's those thrill seekers out there that are going to risk it anyway.